Thank you. Glad you made it back, Exile. May your maps be merciful.
Happy to share my hard-earned wisdom with you, Exile. Ask away. Fight like you... You there. Let me bend your ear for a moment. Let's see how quick... Now that was a fight even Duresso would have been proud of. You know what I love about Rayclast? Freedom. Back in Aureath, there were codes of behavior, societal expectations, religious doctrines, a whole load of other pointless bollocks that just served to distract you from what was important. Being yourself. No one was themselves in Aureath. Just a bunch of lackwits pretending to be what they thought others wanted them to be. I tried to explain that to wife number one. She didn't take kindly to being called a lackwit, funnily enough. Neither did wife number two. Got me and my big mouth exiled before I even tried out the idea on wifey number three. Probably for the best. Wouldn't have ended well, based on prior experience.
Tell them Moana, warrior. The ancestors watch. Tell them Moana, warrior. Moana, warrior.
God bless you, Exile. God bless you on this fine...
Hello. Four of shared flesh and blood. Raise an army of borrowed blood and bone.
At your service.